I've also added a sprinkling of normal salt.